Good day, Late Late Fam. And today we are back with another video that I think you will maybe enjoy. It's considering the VTEC. So yes. So today we are currently test fitting Jody's Volks 7J, right? 7J wheels on Science Car because he wants to see how it looks. He's probably considering on buying a set in the future. So yeah, we're test fitting that wheels on his car so that you can just see how it looks before you can buy it. As you can see, there's Jody. He's currently busy putting on Shane's wheels on his car, and Shane is fitting his wheels on his own car. So I might just give you a little like a preview, you know, on how it might look or how it looks. You never know. Damn, that fitment though, are you just
okay?
Nah, listen here, that just looks sweet, man. Like honestly, just looks sweet.
That's what she said.
So yeah guys, before we like lower the car and whatever, we'll be back again. So I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Mr. Lightlight actually took his car for a drive just to see how the wheels are like on the road. This is how Jody's wheels looking, and it actually looks sweet. You know how the tech always look with the tech wheels on. So yeah, come for us. That boot is coming now.
No, nigga.
Where's this guy now? And like I said, he currently took his car for a test drive, and there's he coming. Oh shit. Okay, this is me. You get right here. Say though, I have to admit, it looks sweet as fuck. Look nice, eh? There's Mr. Lightlight himself. So what do you think?
I'm thinking I might just buy myself the Volks for spoons in the future, and it has to be white.
So oh shit! It has to be white. Oh shit! You can see how that beauty look there. Yeah. And the drive?
Nice. Nah, there's no rubbing, nothing. So it's clean. Even though it's a 7J computer, 6J, it's still alright, yeah. So I'm happy with the drive, no lies. I'm definitely gonna buy me another set for the car, and that's the big surprise, just by the way. Like you see, Tyron was on the mic for the intro, and he's basically on the mic for the entire video. So, I hope you guys like the look of the car, because I think it looks outstanding. And you can hear that.
Damn.
As Jody. So it sounds freaking sexy in the car, looks sexy as well. So the wheels on the car actually complements the ASR and the Peaks bar, and as well as the white sway bar, because now the sway bar goes with the wheels and goes with the color of the car, because I like it when the wheels actually complements the car and the accessories on the car, and that's exactly what the Volks do. So I'm actually planning on visiting Shaba soon for a set of white spoons. It might not be like in a month soon, but it will definitely be soon, you understand? So I just need to get my monthly expenses in order before I actually plan on buying another set of wheels. And like I said, I am planning on buying a Volk or a spoon. And if I could get either of the two in a 16 inch, I will definitely take it. But unfortunately, it's very scarce here in Cape Town. And if you get it in Cape Town, it's actually really, really expensive. Especially the tires. So like I said, I'm planning on buying the set, but Jody doesn't want to sell his set. Because I really thought he's gonna buy the seat, so we're gonna sell the seat. Look how sexy that freaking car looks. Damn! And even like the yellow spots make it look nice. car looks so nice, bro. Really looks so nice. It really looks nice. It really looks nice, yo. Not gonna lie. Like that, I need to kill like around the car. And then obviously do cinematics of the car looking like this. But the car is so freak low in front. Like really, I really need to lift up the car in front. But even with this wheels, it looks freak sexy. To be honest, it actually looks freak sexy on camera as in person, because the wheels look kind of thick in front. But on camera you can't actually see how thick the tires are. But it looks amazing all around. And the car's actually really, really loud. When you drive the car's nice and soft, you don't hear much. And when you lift the car, then you get that thrill in the car, and you get that nice lift sound and the under sound out of the car. But actually, when you're like standing somewhere and there's someone else drive the car, then the car actually really sounds loud and it sounds sexy. Yeah. Well, Jody, sell the wheels to me, man. He doesn't want to sell you. Yo, bruh, I'll buy you another YZ in the future, man. Shoo! Bruh, it looks freaking sexy. Another update on the yellow thing is just that the car is complete dash is stripped. And everything, the wires are everywhere, because we were working on the car last night and we still didn't get the car started. So we thought that the module actually blew again or blown again, guessing that it wasn't the fault, because Ryan took the module to his house and checked it by his house, and the module was still in very, very good condition. Both modules, actually. So now I'm stuck with this problem, and I'm still looking for an electrician or electrical person to come help me with the car, because me and Ryan couldn't find the problem. And we checked the loom, we checked the 7-pin distributor loom, we checked everything. There's a few wires burned here on the inside, but well, I really don't know anymore. But at this moment, I'm thinking of stripping the car, stripping the interior as well as the dash. I might sell the doors, the fenders, the bumpers, and I'm selling the motor. So if any of you guys are interested in a 1.8 carburetor motor, you know the car, the motor is driving, it's just I can't get it started at the moment, because I am going to do another conversion on the car. I made up my mind, unless I can get the car started in the next few days. So that's the plans for the car this far. But back to today's programming or today's filming. This car still looks so fucking sexy. So I'm just gonna hit you guys up with a quick cinematics of the car, and I hope you guys are gonna enjoy it. I hope you guys enjoyed the cinematics, and that will be all for today. I just want to show you guys the test fit of the car and how the wheels actually looks on the car. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please guys, if you're not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. And please guys, I want to give a huge shout out to Brasse in the Hood. So please do give them a subscribe, and please do watch their videos, because they are freak funny. I leave the
as in a wolf shark.
I leave their YouTube channel's name right down here. If you guys are interested in following them, the description, the link to their channel will be in the description below if you guys are interested in checking it out. So please do check it out, because they are amazing, they are freak funny, and they are local. So please do support our locals. I mean, like, we give you guys lick entertainment. And I mean, like, they will most probably give you guys more entertainment than my channel. So definitely you can check them out. And thanks for watching today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please do like my please do like this video, and please do subscribe to my channel. Please guys, I can't do this without you. And you guys are the heart of the channel, so these are for you guys, and I'll surprise you guys with a rim soon.